seen this hideous creature before.
Why is he in my book?
It was Gaul who led the raid on the temple the night of your birth, when Ignitus rescued your egg.
And when they took Cinders.
Yes. That was most unfortunate. Spyro, you must understand, when she was taken by Gaul, she was poisoned and corrupted, made to do the Dark Master's bidding. Her entire life has been spent in shadow. She knows no other way.